Nobody wants to do the lift for some reason.
No, I'm looking forward to it, really.
I have no idea why.
Get off.
But it's an infamous one.
Is there a restaurant over in left one?
There is. There is a couple of restaurants over there.
Are you looking for a toilet stop?
We can ski down to the mid station.
A chocolate and a.
Yeah, we're gonna have one in the mid station, I think.
It's only 11:15.
That's true. So, we didn't start at 9:30.
Yeah.
It's only 11:15. That's five lenses.
Quite good around here.
So. Okay, close your eyes.
Oh, you've got to keep open.
As we approach the brow,
holy mother of all the skin!
Oh, look at that!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
That's funny, it's worse the other way.
It's worse the other way.
No, we stay here forever.
There you go. But there you go.
Oof, we've done it. So now
into the Le Forno Valley.
Now we're no longer at Le Forno chairlift versions.
Yes.
That looks quite nice down here, doesn't it?
Yeah. To work on, we can stay very long.
Okay, well. Quite nice. Quite gentle. Nice compressions about. The boys get in there. Can't do anything. Quite leisurely. Camera time, then done. Take anyone you want, bottom of the
She sort of scraped on past it.
Yeah.
So we're on our return back to Val d'Isère. On the other side of the Lazare Express lift. And how have we enjoyed this morning, then, Charles?
Oh, it's been fabulous.
People coming over the other side screaming for their lives. But wait till they hear Ken scream. Because it is quite unique. So here we go, everyone. Welcome to the fairground ride.
Oh, holy
shit! Look at that. That is something else.
Enough to zone the work.
Down on a camel's back. They just have to go, 'cause they don't know where.
So the obvious ritual of going out is turning the light switch 5 times and... Oh, we're too noisy.
Oh, put the kettle on, love.
Everyone is very boring.
You should hear yourself. You should hear yourself and watch yourself. You should hear yourself and watch yourself. Okay, we're now doing ballet in the evening.
Is that Swan Lake or Giselle?
Can you demonstrate how the outdoor fridge works, please?
Wow. Over here, and then here is the section of fine beverages. That's it.
It's almost like a TARDIS, isn't it?
Yeah, indeed. It seems like beer on the inside.
Right, it's snowing today.
You could be happy and I won't know. But you weren't happy the day I watched you go. And all the things that I wish I had not said, I played in loops till it's madness in my head. Is it too late to remind you how we were?